Hello students, now today we will learn how to make instant pickle. For that you need these ingredients. I have taken mixed vegetables. You can take any vegetables. Then fenugreek powder, and in that chili powder and salt as well as oil also added. Fenugreek powder, that means methi powder. Then cumin seed powder, and then oil. Okay, are you ready? So for that, first we will take one bowl and we will add one by one all the ingredients. Carrot, then mango, then all the vegetables if you have available, that different kinds of vegetables that you can add, beet or lemon or any other vegetables if you want to add, that you can add. Then this one, it is mustard seeds, crushed mustard seeds. Then here I am adding cumin seeds powder, then fenugreek seeds powder, in that already chili powder and salt it is added. This you can add as per your taste. If you want more spicy, then you can add more. For tanginess, you can add lemon juice. Then mix it properly. Then we will add 2 to 3 tablespoon oil. Still if you feel that fenugreek powder it is less, so you can add more fenugreek powder in this mixture. And mix it properly. Then our instant pickle, it is ready. You can serve this pickle with roti, paratha or hodgepodge. It will look very yummy and tasty with hodgepodge. You know what do you mean by hodgepodge? Hodgepodge, that means khichdi. So you can eat this instant pickle with the hodgepodge. Okay, so you have to prepare this at your home with the help of your mother or other family members. Thank you.